Hey, it's me. I just wanted to share a little memorial we did for our Nana that just passed away recently. I'll start with a little eulogy that we did for her as a family, and then you'll get to see our little tribute that we had on Easter Sunday, where everybody said a little message. Auntie Mimi sang, Coley sang, it was really a nice send-off. So rest in peace, Nana, this one's for you, and this one is to share your memory with the world. To a loving wife, our beautiful mom, our forever sister, our cherished Nana, and our sweet friend. You and all the memories we had will live in our hearts forever. We are temporarily saddened until we meet again in our eternal life with Jesus. We are at peace knowing you'll never feel pain or suffering again. We are certain that your youngest child, Christopher, along with your baby sister and parents, are waiting there to welcome you home with a love that is unexplainable. Until we meet again, our hearts will long for that day. We love you more than words can say. Love your family and friends.
I want to tell Nana that I miss her and I really love her. She's so special, and because I really love her, I just want to say that I really love her bigger than the whole universe.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm crazy for loving you. Crazy for thinking that my love could hurt you. I'm crazy for trying. Crazy for crying. And I'm crazy for loving you.
So the best memory I have of Nana was a couple years ago when I was pregnant with Lily, and Nana came to visit me in Virginia, and she came to my church and she gave her life to Christ, and I got to witness that, and I know she's safe. I got to see that moment. It was really special. I remember after she was crying and she was hugging me and she was just feeling so happy and free, and I could feel a lot of her pain relieving from her and feeling that peace. And that's what's so amazing about Christ, is it doesn't matter how you lived, that you have that love forever and you always have that grace and all is forgiven, and she can now be in that peace for always.
Amen. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a
during Madison's birthday party. Holding her, and it seemed like she was happy, and it was just, it was a good feeling. It's hard to sit here and talk about her because she's not here anymore, but I know she's up in heaven and happy.
No, Mom, I miss you. I miss the times that we've had together. The times that you come and stay at my house for a few months at a time. And you're making a mess of my kitchen, even though I hate it. And I just miss Nana. And I miss the relationship that Lily would have had with you.
Okay,
but I know you're looking down on her. Thank you. They match.
Oh.
I do.
But,
you know, in spite spite of all the issues and all the problems that we've had, we know you loved us. And we loved you too. And I'm just so grateful that you're at peace.
The greatest memory I had with Nana was when we cooked. When we used to bake pizzas together, the cooking with her and just spending time with her in the kitchen was one of the greatest memories. And cooking pizza at our house and her making a mess. You know, having to clean up after. But I just want to say that I loved her very much. And she was always there to comfort me when I was over her house and watching La Bamba with her.
Wait, I have one more memory to say.
What? Here you go.
And I remember at Madison's birthday party, she said that she would give me that doll for free.
Oh!
Someone just got called.
I really miss her.
One of the things I'm thankful for.
Is
the beauty, is the beautiful family and women and grandchildren that she blessed us with. So, thank you, Kathy.
I'm not a crier, I'm sorry.
Oh wait, I got the broom.
Oh, wait, I need a broom. Now, Nana, what can I say?
Yeah, we need somebody who's not gonna cry, go.
Yeah, no, that's me, I don't know what's wrong with me, I don't cry. Anyway, I think one of my greatest memories is this summer, which I had the privilege of being able to, on a random note, go out to Nevada to help her move here for, I don't know, the 17th time. But it was great being able to travel around the country. I got to stay in the car with her the whole time, the whole trip. It was nice to be able to spend that time because I never really got to spend all that time throughout my whole life with her, so. That was amazing, and I hope that she's peaceful and happy, and there's no pain, which I know that for a fact right now, so she knows that we all love her, and I'm just glad that she's finally at peace.
McDonald's Amen. Coupons! Shout out to the McDonald's coupons!
And my birthday card. I love you. You're the greatest.
Love you, miss you, and I know you're not suffering, and you're in a better place, so now you're happy.
One of my most favorite memories of Mom is when we went to the Grand Canyon and we were walking around shopping like we like to do the best. And just spent the whole day together and enjoyed each other's company. And I love you, Mom, with all my heart. And you will be dearly missed from all of us, but we will continue to be strong for you because we know that you are in our hearts every day, in our minds, and we cherish you. But we love you dearly, Mom, with all of our hearts, every single one of us.
Yeah.
And we're all a part of you. Yeah. Everybody has a little piece of you.
Yeah.
In our personalities and our traits, everything. Oh. And you will be dearly missed and we love you.
I will just say one little thing and I'll never forget it. Every time there was parties over here, I'm sitting at the table all the time. She comes right over to me and has her Corona. And her and I talk and laugh the whole time. And that's how I'd always remember her. Always. And here's Joe.
Here's Joe!
Kathy, we are going to miss you.
Yeah.
I know you left your legacy behind because you really taught your daughters how to cook. They're all amazing cooks.
Apparently, yeah.
So we can still continue to enjoy the fruits you left behind.
Yeah.
So every time we have a wonderful meal, we'll be thinking about you.
Yeah.
And,
thank you, Kathy, for that, too.
And we will miss you because you were a lively person.
Yeah. Very lively.
I think you got to do most of the things in life that you wanted to do.
Yeah.
You did a lot of traveling around, and you had
a lot more than we did.
A good life. So we will miss you.
This is a little funny, but hand and foot will never be the same without you, Mom.
Absolutely.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. My heart to feel.